It's back to the basics for these high school football players. Belhaven put on a football prospect camp in the Metro. The camp featured kids grades 9 through 12 from Mississippi, a little bit of Alabama and Louisiana. The goal, to let the kids get back to just playing some good old football.
These kids get tested to death, running 40s and broad jumps, and we feel like as a staff here at Belhaven that we don't have to watch a kid run 40 to find out if he's a good football player. Ultimate goal being that these kids can pick up on something that they can take back with them as they get ready to play next football season.